This is Gypsy. And this song is about, you know, traveling the world and sometimes feeling really, really lonely, but being okay with being alone because I have my fans. And because when I get to that different country every day, they are my home just for the day. I'm so grateful for what I do. I don't ever even think about who doesn't like it, who cares. I just want people to know that it was not easy to get here. I worked hard and I try hard every day to make sure that I've earned my spot. Yeah! In some people's eyes, I don't deserve to be here. And I absolutely deserve to be here. I'm meant for this. I'm meant for this stage. And it's my destiny. Fearless. I really don't do this for the money, and I really don't do it for the fame. I do it now for my love for the fans, for the relationship that we have. I really understand them, and I know they understand me. It's really a friendship. Like Dorothy on a yellow brick. Hold my ruby shoes to the step with. And in the audience, every night the fans would go, ah! Like this. And I don't want to be alone forever, but I can be tonight. Trust yourself. Be inspired by you. Love you. If I could for a moment just inspire you. Love yourself. I don't want. That would be worth everything. Tonight, tonight. I have an insatiable need to make you happy. I live for hearing my fans scream. Because they're just happy to see me. It's like, thanks for buying my record, and I will live and die and breathe my work and my art to protect your dreams, because you protect mine.
And you'll be my little gypsy princess.
No matter whatever happens in your life, I'll always fucking be there to catch you in the fall.
Australia, Malaysia, Sweden, Finland, Norway. Meet my home just for the day. I'm a gypsy, 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 hey.